Fleischmann Pharma, which is something I like because it has, I think, perked up pretty well today, trading somewhere around about 96, 98 levels. What I like about it is the long range which it has made at the bottom. I think most of the people who wanted to exit seem to have exited, and today there was some bit of news to which the stock has reacted very positively. It is up on large volumes, and I think the risk on it is very, very low. I would put about a 5 rupees stop loss on it and look to go long as a trade play for a rise till about 108, 110. I think if it fares better than that, probably short-term investors could even hold on for larger gains in this particular name. So it's a low risk to reward kind of situation for trading as well as for investment. The second one is something which is a little bit of a beta play. I think Prime Focus is one of those slightly go-go kind of stocks of the market. It's been in play for the last few sessions, moved up gradually from about 69, 70 levels, trading up at about 72, half 73, which is where I would like to recommend a buy on that stock. Put a stop loss below about 69 or 68, as is comfortable for you. And I would look for a short-term target around 82 rupees in this stock. It is also one of the stocks undergoing a mend, but here I am having only a short-term trading play, not really a, let's say, a medium-term investment play. So this is strictly for a kind of momentum play.
Okay, Dishman Pharma and Prime Focus, two buy calls coming there from CK Narayan. Let's get in some more trading.